Unbelievable. Miss Edie, you got us all separated from the squad.
Excuse me? What part of this is my fault?
Maybe the part where you ran after those imps, screaming like a banshee.
Well, what about Marina then? She ran off after that silly puppy, didn't she?
So cute.
Now, let's stop assigning blame and think of what to do next, shall we?
You're right. Lieutenant Gunther's orders over the wireless were to rejoin the squad ASAP. That battle was all over the place. We probably weren't the only ones separated.
Of course we weren't! Now, let's hurry along back! They're all waiting for us!
Because you ran off. Don't forget that part.
Oh!
I like your right cross best, but that left hook...
Oh, honey, don't let her get you down. Must be tough, though. Playing Whipping Boy.
Don't worry, Jan. Whipping Boy suits me just fine.
You're colorful as ever, Homer.
Ignore him! And where are we anyway? I can't see a thing in this dark.
There are houses up ahead. A village.
Maybe I should thank that puppy. I'm glad to have your eyes here, Marina.
Do you suppose we could sneak in a quick bath in town?
Ooh, count me in too. I'm getting to feel like a muskox here.
Have you two lost your minds? We need to get back to the squad before...
Eek! What was that? Explosion? Where?
Marina!
Imperials. No doubt about it. They're attacking the village. There's a tank, too. That was probably the explosion we heard.
We have to help them!
Miss Edie.
I'm saying we should go help that village!
But they have tanks. The difference in our firepower is too great.
Don't give me difference in firepower! If we don't help them, that village will be wiped clean off the map! If we can't beat them outright, we can at least buy the villagers time to get out!
What?
No, you're just... I didn't know you got this worked up.
What are you talking about? I'll have you know I'm perfectly calm right now!
It's nothing to deny, hon. I like a little fire in a soldier.
But are you sure we should, Miss Edie? Our orders are to return to the squad ASAP.
Oh, to hell with our orders, Homer! Why do you think we're fighting this war? Because of our orders? Of course not! We're fighting to protect people like these, am I right? I'm not about to walk on by after seeing a defenseless village taking Imperial fire!
I'm with you, Edie. Let's go lend a hand.
And a few rockets while we're at it.
I'm in.
If you all say so, I'll go too.
Well, what about you, Homer? You're the last holdout here.
I'm not holding out on anything. I was just checking. Besides, do you really think I'd say no to conditions this grim?
Oh, Homer. So pretty. So broken. Anyway, that settles it. The six of us head into the village and buy them some time. Needless to say, leading the charge will be yours truly, Edie Nelson!
I guess that makes us Squad 7, the Edie Detachment.
The Edie Detachment! Marvelous! Let no one say you're completely useless, Homer! All right, Edie Detachment, we march! Here's the situation, darlings! Thank you. begin the operation now! Squad 7 ED Detachment, move out!
Galleon units here? We didn't get any intel about this.
Oh, hush you. It's not like we're here by choice either. But we're not about to let you lowlifes hurt these people while we're around. If it were up to me, I'd have been back at Papa Largo's side hours ago. If anything happens to him while I'm not there, you'll hear from me, sweetie.
I didn't choose this either. There's been far too much killing already. The slaughter at Marbury. War is cruelly casual and stealing good men's lives. I want nothing to do with it. But this war will not be ended through our inaction. So I'll fight, too, to put an end to the needless sacrifice of so many innocents.
Sweet dreams. Sweet dreams. Dreams. Shock. Awaiting orders. Enemy sighted. Located the enemy.